Hello and welcome, kids. Today we are going to read Through the Woods. In this story, you can learn all about the short O sound, as in book and wood. Here are some words to sound out: hook, good, brook, book, look, hood. Hi, I'm Dora. My abuela is sick today. Mommy made her some cookies. We will take them to her. Where is my new red coat? Right, it's on the hook. I love my new coat. It makes me feel like the girl in my book. Do you know who she is? Right, she is Little Red Riding Hood. Which way should we go? Let's ask Map. He says to go through the woods, over the brook, and past the crooked tree. But I should look out for Swiper. He could swipe the cookies. We made it through the woods. Now, where do we go? We could go up the mountain or over the brook. Yes, we should go over the brook. Now, what should we do? Do you remember? Look for the crooked tree. Do you see it? Look closely. Oh no, look! Swiper took a shortcut. He wants to swipe our cookies. What should we do? Say, Swiper, no swiping. We did it. We went through the woods just like Little Red Riding Hood. Abuela, here are the cookies Mommy made you. They look so good. And here is something else, a good book. Thank you. We'll see you soon. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.